We are here at the Beverly Golf and Country Club for our 13th annual Mars Homes Golf for the Cure tournament. We have the entire community, a bunch of our trades and our consultants all supporting this wonderful cause, which is for the Canadian Cancer Society as well as MacKids. And we're so excited that we are bringing on MacKids this year.
So philanthropy and funds from corporate citizens and from the community are really essential. Largely for the equipment that is required for our children's hospital. Funds raised support patient amenities, family, spaces, and of course research.
We have three boys. Our son, Clinton, is 3 years old, was diagnosed with pH positive leukemia.
It's not a fun thing to go through, to watch your son go through all of these different procedures that terrify him, but in between all of that has just been a very loving, caring, positive experience. We're extremely grateful to have something like McMaster Children's Hospital so close to home.
We've raised $900,000 and this year we are contributing an additional $90,000 to our total. We are really excited and proud that our community has come together to make this happen.
One of the biggest pieces for us in getting through this day to day is just knowing that there are people out there that support us. People we don't know. They're thinking about us, that they're doing their part. So knowing that this golf tournament has now gone on for, I think, 13 years and raised almost $1 million, that is incredibly touching.
There's so much energy out here every single year. We really couldn't do this without everybody that comes out and supports us.
A lot of the participants are repeat, and I think it just speaks to that sense of partnership and community, citizenship, and it speaks to the importance of not only giving back to the community, but actually caring about the well-being of communities. And just really want to say thank you. Thank you from all of the children that we serve across this region and from their families and the staff teams.